What's up guys, Dhonis here with another episode of iGeeks Blog. And today, I am gonna talk about macOS Mojave's new and very useful feature for your dock arrangement. If you own iPad and running it on iOS 11, you might be aware of this feature. The dock in macOS Mojave displays last 3 recently used apps that you don't already keep in your dock. This app appears on the right side of the dock, separated by horizontal white line. It is enabled by default, and just like me, if you also don't like this new arrangement in your dock lineup, then let's get into the video to know how to disable it. Before we start, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you get notified when we upload a new video. To disable showing recently used apps, click on the Apple menu from the top left corner on your Mac. Click on the System Preferences. Now select Dock and uncheck the last option Show Recents in Dock. And as you can see, recently opened apps are disappeared from the dock. In case if you want to enable it again, just check the last option again. That's all there is to it. If you find this video helpful, like and share this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss such amazing all things Apple videos. I am signing off and will catch you in the next one.